Hello, fake YouTubers, it's Ultraman Kronos again, or Frank, and today I'm gonna do another Daikaiju Battle Ultra Coliseum game, and here I'll show you how I work it. Today, I'm just gonna show you how the homebrew channel. You know, a lot of people have been asking, you know, how you do it, and you know, use a Wii Freeloader, and this is the homebrew channel that I use. Use System Gecko OS. There are videos on YouTube to, you know, for tutorials, and you have to have an SD card and stuff. So yeah, I just put the game in, I hit launch, and it loads it up, regardless of the region, which is pretty cool. And yeah, I'm just adjusting the camera here, in case you didn't know, that's why it's shaking. Camera's a little off, I have no idea why, I can never get it in a good position. But I'm gonna try my best, so while I'm doing that, yeah, the Homebrew channel is a third-party application, some people call it a hack, I don't, because, you know, it just allows you to do some cool stuff with the games, that's all. It's nothing like illegal. But yeah, you have to, you know, get your SD card and, you know, download the programs, watch a tutorial. But it's well worth it. You can play your import games on your Wii, and it's really neat. Some people use the Wii Freeloader, unless your Wii is updated past 3.2. Like, if it's 3.2 or below, you'll be able to use your Wii Freeloader. If you update it past that, I don't think you will. Some people say they have some, most they haven't, but you know, that's how it is. So today I'm going to show you guys versus mode. First I'm going to go to my, you know, customize team option down there. Let it load. Load, taking forever. So yeah, see which team I want to use. I've been making some new teams. Let's see. Today I think I go with this team with Red King, because Red King's awesome. So yeah, I just have it customized. Now let's go to versus mode. Now, versus mode, of course, you can see you can have play with two human characters or play against a computer. Of course, since it's just me, I'm going to play against a computer. You can choose difficulty, easy, normal, or hard. So, of course, today we're going to go with hard to make it a little interesting. Well, you know, they usually don't camp fight back anyway because I'm so good, but yeah. That's kind of the problem with the AI. Unless it's you and a person, you'll usually do all the fighting. So today I'll pick Red King and we'll fight the Black King team. Yeah, Red King, Black King, you know, they're pretty cool. Me, I got Red King, Super Steel V, and EX Gomora. Black King has Monsager and Tarento! Inside joke, Nick Jones. Ha. Yes, your eyes aren't deceiving you. He did just pick up a giant boulder and throw it at him. That's Red King style. He loves to throw rocks. And that's why we left. Thank you. case the video wasn't clear enough, Red King was actually spouting explosive rocks from his mouth. See, in Ultraman Max, he had that ability. He could spit explosive rocks from his mouth. And they decided to implement that into the game, which I think was pretty cool because it gives him a new attack and it's really neat. Okay, so we got Monsargar out here. He's a pretty cool monster. He's weak, but he's got a lot of defense power. So let's see what we can do against him. Alright, that was it. Hope you guys enjoyed it.